Hello children, now we are doing question number 5 of exercise 14.3. It says factorize the expression and divide them as directed. Means you have to do the factorization and divide them. First of all, numerator y square plus 7y plus 10 over y plus 5. Now what you will do? We will factorize by using the splitting the middle term. Y square plus minus 7, 5y plus 2y plus 10, that we have discussed in the previous question also. Y plus 5. Now take y common, y into y plus 5 plus 2 into y plus 5 over y plus 5. Now from the numerator take y plus 5 common, we are left with y, then 2. In the denominator y plus 5. Now y plus 5 with y plus 5 cancel, we are left with only y plus 2. That will be our answer. Now we are doing the third part, children. That is also very easy. Again, 5p square minus 25p plus 20 divided by p minus 1. First of all, you can see you can take 5 common from the numerator. P square minus 5p plus 4 over p minus 1. Splitting the middle term, plus minus we need 5. Minus 5 and multiply we need 4 into 1, 4. 5 into p square minus 4p minus p plus 4 divided by p minus 1. Now what you will do? Taking common value, 5 into p minus 4 minus 1 into p minus 4 divided by p minus 1. Now take the common values, p minus 4 common, 5 into p minus 4 into p minus 1 divided by p minus 1. This cancels out, we are left with 5 into p minus 4. That is our answer. Now we are moving to the fourth part. That is also very easy. First of all, numerator z square plus 6z minus 16, then denominator 2y into z plus 8. Do the cutting. Y with y, 2 2's 4. Now splitting the middle term, we have 2z into plus minus we need 6 and multiply we need 16. 8 2's 16 plus 8z minus 2z minus 16. Hope factorization is clear to you. Now 2z into z into z plus 8 minus 2 into z plus 8 upon z plus 8. 2z bracket start, z plus 8 common, we are left with z minus 2 over z plus 8. Now z plus 8 cancels out. So we are left with 2z into z minus 2, which is our required answer. Okay children, now we are doing the fifth part. That is also very easy. 5pq into p square minus q square over 2p into p plus q. From the question itself, it is clear that we will use the identity a square minus b square. 5pq into a minus b into a plus b over 2p into p plus q. Now cancel the term which we can cancel. P plus q with p plus q. P with p cancels. And now we are left with 5q into p minus q over 2 into 1. So our answer should be 5q p minus q over 2. That is our required answer. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 6 पार्ट. इट इज़ ऑल्सो वेरी इजी. इट सेज 12xy डिवाइडेड बाय दिस टर्म. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल न्यूमिरेटर 12xy 9x² माइनस 16y² डिवाइडेड बाय डिनोमिनेटर 4xy इंटू 3x प्लस 4y. सी इन द डिनोमिनेटर इट्स 3x प्लस 4y. दैट मीन्स वी शुड फैक्टराइज दिस टर्म. 12xy into 3x whole square minus 4y whole square. We can use the formula a square minus b square. That is equals to a plus b into a minus b. 12xy into 3x minus 4y into 3x plus 4y. We have used the identity a minus b into a plus b. And denominator we have 4xy into 3x plus 4y. Now cancels the term x with x, y with y, 4 once 4, 4 3 is 12. So our answer is 3 into 3x minus 4y. This is the factorization. Now this is the last part, 7th part. 39y³ into 50y² minus 98 over 26y² into 5y plus 7. Now from the numerator itself you can see we have to take something common. 50y² minus 98. So what should we take common? We will take common 39y³ into 2, 25y² minus 2 4 8, 2 9 18 49 over 26y² into 5y plus 7. Now here we can use the identity 39y³ into 2, 5y whole square minus 7 whole square over 26y² into 5y plus 7. Now you can do the cutting also. 2 1's 2, 2 1's 2, 2 3's 13. y³, we are left with y1. 13 1, 13 3's. So in the numerator we are left with 3 y 1. Now a² minus b² a minus b into a plus b, left with 1 into 5y plus 7. I think now we will do the cutting. So our answer is 3y into 5y minus 7.